girl, where the hustle is a winner. Gotta keep a big bag, I'm a spender. Staying focused on the queen in the mirror. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I will be getting my cap and gown for graduation. Yeah, woo woo. I am so excited, y'all. I have been waiting 5 years for this. And I can't even get my proper graduation like I want to. But we still gonna make it happen, okay? So yes, I'm excited. Y'all gonna see everything. Woo-hoo. And this is like a part one to my actual real graduation. So, but y'all gotta see the steps and journey, you know, before that. So yeah, let's get into it. So currently it's the morning. You know what I'm saying? And mail usually comes before 12. So yeah, I'm gonna be waiting.
Few moments later.
So guess what came in the mail? As you guys can tell, congratulations from Oakland Hall cap and gown. My gown stuff came. So I already kind of opened it. But we got my tonsil, of course, my year, and then OU, that's Oakland, and yes, I'm that short, and then my cap, ooh, hey, so excited.
So I have mixed feelings right now. Because I am excited. I got to see my cap and gown. And you best believe I wore the heck out of that sucker. Took awesome pictures, which I'm going to insert in a few. So, y'all, excuse my hair right about now. Because I have my leadership program that I have to get ready for. Isn't that amazing? Less than like an hour. But yeah.
So I'm going to insert the pictures now.
Never met a real nigga rock star. This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. You better let me go the day you need me. So bitch, put me on that nigga, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, go get the chop. It's safe to say I earned it, ain't a nigga gave me nothing.
I am at a loss for words, because if only you guys knew how long this freaking took for my undergrad. But the one advice I will give y'all is y'all are all on your own journey, okay? Do not let social media, do not let people tell you that it's a certain time period, because it's not. It's whenever you get your degree. Just make sure you get it.
Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. And stay tuned for my actual graduation, guys. It is on its way.